flaming with the fire of the Holy Spirit. Please, your servant, bound to you now by an act of sacred offering, and to admit her forever to the company of your Son, who lives and reigns forever.